And today I'm going to give you a product review. I don't typically do this sort of thing, but I'm going to be taking a trip for 2 weeks at the beginning of August, and I really want a place to sit down, smoke a cigar along the route. If I find some place beautiful, I want to be able to pull off the road, relax next to Shadow, my bike, and just look at the beautiful scenery and have some place to sit down. So I was looking on Amazon and I picked up a chair. It's called OneTigris. Supposedly it's a small folding chair that I'm hoping will fit into my Saddlebag and be easy to set up. You know, I weigh about, say, 280 or so. And supposedly this chair is good for people up to 330 pounds. And it's pretty darn small. It's about 15 inches from what I understand. So let's try to put it in my Saddlebag. This is the very first time I just took it out of the Amazon box. Haven't put it together, haven't done anything with it. So this will be like the fresh out of the box trying out this chair. So let's see if it fits in the Saddlebag. So here we are, here's Shadow. I'm gonna try this, first of all, in the top bag. Excuse a bit of a mess in there. But let me set this thing in here. Whoa, that is nice. Plenty of room. That doesn't take up much property at all. So let's try it in the side bag. Again, nice. Plenty of room. In the side bag, I have a tire kit. I have my tire pump. So I've got plenty of room for it in here. Now let's check out and see how easy it is to put together and how confident I feel sitting in it. Okay, so we're gonna take it out of the bag. Let's see what's in here. Okay, so this, obviously the part that you sit on, and this, which is the base. Okay, so far this is like the For Dummies episode. Okay, well, so far pretty simple, I think. I'm hoping it all comes together. How about that? So I see there's four rubber things here, so I'm assuming that's the part that goes on the ground. All right, so that's the base that you're going to have on the ground. Now let's take our cover. All right. There's the OneTigris name. I'm assuming that goes over these two sticks here. There's nice little holes where the sticks go into. Pretty cut and dry there. Okay. Two. Three. Okay, so I got all four sticks in the holes, and there she is, my OneTigris chair. Can I sit in it? That's the next question. All right. Okay, I'm gonna sit down. Not bad at all. I can actually sit in it, and it feels fairly sturdy. I'm surprised. My big lumbering body. A view from the side. so far feels good. Well, what do you know? The chair feels very, very comfortable, feels very sturdy, even for my 280-pound body. And this is the, again, the OneTigris folding chair. It's on Amazon for roughly $40, but I think it was a good buy. But yeah, I'll put the link in the description below on where you could pick one of these things up. I highly recommend it. But you know, thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel. I do more than product reviews. I like to take motorcycle rides. I like to share positive messages, positivity, because my message is life is too short for anything but joy, and I truly believe that. And I always say, embrace those positive things in life, get rid of those negative things, stop watching the news, for gosh sakes, unless it's the weather or something in the morning. But thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel, please. Support the channel with the merch if you like. I'll put a link down there in the description below for that as well. So this is Elvis Boy with another episode of Into the Sunset with a product review. And some of you may be wondering how easy it is to put back in the bag, but I did it in about 30 seconds or so. It's just very self-explanatory. It just collapses. There's like a little elastic straps. Everything just folds together and goes back in the bag without even a hassle. So it's a little PS. Thanks again for watching.